Park Botanical Garden, and it's really beautiful and peaceful. Right now there's not a lot of greenery because winter took a while to go away and spring has not yet fully started. I thought I would take the opportunity to come here since it was a beautiful sunny day, as you can tell. Just walk around, enjoy the peace and quiet. So I kind of figured I can take you guys along this trail with me for some lovely nature sounds. This video is gonna work out. I'm trying a new concept, I guess. ASMR vlogs. I'm kind of taking you guys along with me to very peaceful places. Like, I went to the art museum before. I came here a little bit earlier before. It's like maybe 2 o'clock in the afternoon right now, and I was here because there's an orchid exhibit in the conservatory, and it was really beautiful. There was definitely a lot of sights to see, very beautiful sites. And I just kind of decided to walk around the place here. I finally got to a trail where there's not a lot of people around, so it's very peaceful and quiet. There's a couple of squirrels and birds here and there. I saw a duck before. Not too many wildlife. Sorry about those noises. Some people just kind of came up behind me. I was really hoping no one would be around, or at least quiet people would be around. Yeah. As you can see, there's not a lot of greenery. Everything's still very brown and dead, but is there a hawk? Did you guys hear that? I think I saw it before, but now I don't know where it is. Blue Jay. I don't know if you guys can find a hawk. Oh, no, don't go away. Come back. Come back here. Let's see. Boreas transects. Oh, can you guys see? There is a robin somewhere over here. Tell the sun's kind of in my face right now, so I can't see. This is really cute. Like a little river. Really cute. It's quite a bit of wildlife here. There's supposed to be some beavers by the river, but I didn't see any of them. I just saw a duck and several other types of birds. I hope my microphone is picking up these sounds. Ooh. Ooh. Let me watch where I'm going. I have like these little stone pathways. Get too close and scare them away. They're robins. I think they're scouring for food. Can you guys see them? Maybe. I don't know. I mean, they're pointed in the right direction. Kind of blend in. There's two. Did you find something to eat? He keeps looking at me. Please stay on the path. I will. I know you can't climb over the fence. I don't think I'm I definitely did not wear the right shoes for this occasion. I should have wore something like sneakers or Converse. Oh well. Next time. I've seen quite a few people running here. There's actually a college nearby, so lots of college students, I've been seeing, which is surprising. And I say surprising because they didn't look like the kind of people who go to a garden. Does that make sense? Poison ivy? There's poison ivy around this area. Well, I don't know where, but somewhere here. This breeze feels really nice. I definitely want to come back here when it's more green, less brown. So probably around, August, it should be really beautiful to see. There is an upcoming event at the end of the month. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of it, but the Cherry Blossom Festival that they do in Japan. They also do, I guess, a Americanized version of it here at the garden, because there's all these beautiful cherry trees. Let me see. I got a fork in the road. Did I go down this path or this path? To see where the waterfall is, so I guess I'm heading this way. Oh, so that's what those little arrows are for. I just noticed that right now. I'm dumb. Someone brought their dog along. That's cute. If I'd known that, I would have brought my dog. But I don't think I would have gotten into the exhibit. So, oh well, next time. There's all these little pines on the ground. The water. I just don't know if I'm getting close or not. Should be. I'm following the arrows. The yellow arrows that'll lead me down to the path of the waterfall. I can hear the river. Oh, I see the bridge. Yep. heading in the right direction. My feet are gonna hurt so much after this. I mean, they're hurting already. Ow. Where are their neck? Wear the proper shoes next time, Sarah, you dummy. Did you guys hear it? There's the river. I think I see the waterfall. It's like really tiny though. Huh. Well, I suppose I shouldn't have expected a big, huge, grand waterfall. Here's the river! Okay, so I have to head this way to go see the waterfall. Not a big waterfall, it looks quite tiny, but a waterfall it is nonetheless, and I shall go see it. Oh, great, more stairs. may not trip and fall on these very rocky stairs. I mean, they're mostly hurting my foot. My shoes are mostly hurting my foot. Oh, okay. I didn't think I was gonna wind up filming an ASMR video, but since it's really nice, peaceful, and quiet over here, it just made sense. There's another path going this way. I believe I can find my way down somehow. Oh, these freaking stairs are the death of me. Oh! Some pretty high stairs. See? It's not that big of a waterfall. Still nice to see. Ooh. Oops, sorry. Okay. I am just walking right into these branches. This must be really pretty when it's all green. Right now it's just all dead. It's a pretty huge place. The botanical garden in Brooklyn is quite small compared to this. This one is definitely... So there's definitely lots to see in this garden compared to the other one. But still pretty nonetheless. For both places. And I believe there's also another one in Staten Island, but I'm not gonna go to that one. The one in Brooklyn and Bronx suffice.